Expected to rest after coming back from lunch in the murder case of two Winter Park teenagers found dead on the Cady Way Trail.
One of the first defense witnesses could be Jesse Davis, the suspect already convicted in the murder of the teenagers. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown is live outside the Orange County Courthouse with more. Gail?
Well, we can tell you that the defense asked for an acquittal in this case, and Judge Alan Apte denied that judgment of acquittal. Also, the jury took an early lunch today because there were some matters that had to be handled in their absence. This morning, a detective discovered that Hector Rodriguez's girlfriend, set to testify for the defense, had been listening to court proceedings via cell phones she watched with her friends outside of court this morning. Brandy Loader said that she has read newspaper articles, looked on news websites, and listened to testimony, including Angela Patterson's testimony, that's Jesse Davis's girlfriend, plus more.
Like an hour of Jonathan Tischer's testimony.
Did you realize at that point in time that that wasn't something that was allowed?
No, sir. I thought I just couldn't speak with them.
You thought you couldn't speak with them?
No, sir.
And did I instruct you that you couldn't have any contact with any witnesses or come into the courtroom? And that any contact would have to be through myself or my assistant or associate counsel?
Yes, sir. I didn't think that counted as contact. I'm sorry.
The judge said he would not exclude her testimony, but he would give the state an opportunity to depose her if the state wanted to. The defense says when she does testify, testimony will be no more than what she gave in her deposition, and that would not affect any prior state witnesses. Now, court resumes at 1:15 p.m., and at that time, when they do come back, the jurors do come back after lunch break, the state is expected to rest. The defense will obviously begin its case, including witnesses, Brandy Loader. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live outside the Orange County Courthouse for WESH 2 News.